1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chain Saw Massacre.
Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth some of these families.
Hey, Sunny, it's me, Connie. What is going on? I can get through. Okay, stay calm. Maybe I can find something. They'll be back. I'm sure of it. Just think, there's got to be a way out.
Thank you.
abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are looking for the expanded search. But Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.
Can't nobody do a job right but me around here. I tell you what, I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. Focus. Need to clear my head.
Oh.
good, don't it?
discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Find something I can use. I have have to find the others. Did I lose them?
Thank you.
enjoy being violent, but I got no choice here. What's coming to you? If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
Some things just gotta be done. Damn kids. Where'd they go? Go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Hmm.
can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. They couldn't have gone much further. Can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
As if somebody's leaking.
up now.
Why is this on me to fix?